what happens to an eyeball when it gets punctured.